I'm back with another banger.
No pizza.
Oh. Hello.
Big Aries energy.
See that?
That's the lingo for the week.
Stop playing with me.
Not me. I'm here, baby.
Yo, they stress me out, Cope.
Stress
on arrival, bro.
Hello, you see what it is, we outside, not me, out here in Vegas, birthday week, feel me, birthday month, all type of shit, big Aries energy, you already know what it is, it's Thursday, man, we out here, we on the strip, we about to walk to the next one, bro, see, hold on, don't do that, see,
every day about split the pole,
man, don't split the pole, bro, he kind of crossed the pole earlier, but I went behind him, you know what I mean, I made it right for him, you know what I mean, because I could have fucked him up real quick, but nah, we outside though, no bullshit, man.
We
outside. My brother out here with me. Big B-Day vibes. Yeah. You know how it's going, man. We getting older, but you know what's crazy is that we really banned something. Like, that shit is crazy. Big Morero energy, you hear me? Big Boricua, you know what I mean? Big, you know what I mean?
Hey, yo, the older y'all get, the more y'all looking like too, so y'all better know.
Yeah,
y'all better know.
Back, no, I ain't gonna lie. Because when we was younger, we looked
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, like, that shit was.
Yo, that's crazy.
There.
But you was looking like
yo,
my mom.
Y'all calling somebody.
Yo,
was
weird.
That's what I'm saying. Your
and
moms,
I was looking like yeah, your mom.
My moms, they blitzed. Like, my pops knew yeah. What he was doing, man. Like, he knew.
Pops had a tight.
You know what people like, got a tight? Yeah, I'm about to say that. He was like, yo, and they got a tight. My pops had a tight.
Yeah, that's why I got
like,
one.
Brown skin, thick. Lips, nose, cheeks, same jaw.
And you
same
better keep it gangster too.
And you better keep it there.
You better
that's
keep
a
it.
Fact.
Yeah. Let's drink.
Yeah. Water down a little bit. Let's mix
don't
the Sprite.
Don't let me get ghetto out here.
You yeah. Fucking niggas.
It's cool. It's cool.
That shit is ugly. That shit not ugly.
You like this, man? Like
look at 4G's was on it.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
That's 4G's on the
top. Where'd you pay for this baby?
You sure you want to know? No, that's a Fessler. Barely anything. No picture. Bro, I never cold. I kept the whole time. I lied. That's how you. Sometimes you gotta just put that shit to see, like, is y'all even paying attention to y'all employees?
This week on Undercover Boss.
Nothing against homie though. I can tell he about his shit. Sometimes you gotta finagle their shit.
Finessing.
Give that to the work. Ain't no resting. Day one of my birthday, but day two in Vegas. We was just here last night. What was them shit called? The chicken what? Chicken poppers? Chicken?
Oh, not Nashville the hot poppers. Poppers.
Something.
Chicken poppers. Nashville hot shit.
Classic. And I ain't gonna lie. Today we went to this spot. They had these chicken and waffles. They got the gravy already. It was one person that didn't get the gravy on there.
He did bad.
He fucked up.
He did bad.
Put the syrup on top of the gravy with the waffles and still got the fucking honey mustard
for the chicken tenders, but they wasn't even real chicken tenders. Them shits was like chicken breast, muscle, all type of shit.
And then they like
the gravy was perfect. Wasn't watery. Wasn't too thick. Yeah, I never thought of Vegas for like food places.
But we ain't do bad.
Everything was like casino.
Now you rolling up that white boy right now.
Oh no. This is something different. It's that fool weed.
No. Hold on.
Weed.
Pause.
We don't do the white boy. Yeah,
pause. I'm saying the color of the blunt is white.
Yeah, like I said, no, this that old.
You know, it's all bros trip. So we in the doghouse, basically.
All bros trip. No girls, no hoes.
No hoes. We good niggas.
We coolin'.
We good niggas.
We gonna be in the doghouse
when we very responsible, you hear me?
Doghouse when we get home.
He had the shoe on the table, nigga. That shit on the table with it, like.
Okay.
Your family.
Yo, Cole,
get me on this. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
put it on.
Oh,
just like a VHS.
Just put it on and then.
Oh!
Y'all heard us?
Yeah.
This is
in the middle of Vegas.
Oh, yeah, this is the
Statue
of Liberty.
It's probably at the other side of the strip.
Well, I had the original one.
I got my squad with me right now, you hear me? Those are guys right here. You see them? We about 10 deep, 12 deep, feel me? But we about to bowl right now. I'm about to spank niggas ass. Don't split the bowl. Hold on. Don't do that, mister.
Don't take anything personal.
Fucking door! Hello! What I said? I'm going for you. What I said, man? Hello?
How you go against the grain, you fucking renegade? You niggas with lying lips trying to speak your name. When I throw a strike, nigga, I hit it in the lane.
What's up? What we doing? What's up? What we starting on? That's how we starting? Is that how we starting?
I ain't gonna lie.
Is that how we starting?
What I said? What a lick said? Birthday vibes. Cause guess what we doing? I said. What we doing?
Is that how we starting?
Hold on. It's cool though. Try to leave me, I'm like, fuck it. Appreciate it. Life means L-Y. We don't do the I. L-Y-F-E. Live young forever. Life, that's the new movement.
This what's up, cousin?
You're? I'm the banker.
All the way from South.
Okay.
Yeah. I love that.
Thank you.
Yeah,
there we go.
Oh.
You know,
it really tastes like what I eat.
Pussy.
I knew you were about to say that.
We got to come with some other different shit that niggas ain't never did yet.
Let's go right now.
Hey, you guys. You guys took my machine. Huh? There was nothing on it? I was here playing for a while. You guys not gonna let me get my machine back? You guys together? You guys just stole my machine. You want me to go for you? Hey, you done got the best seat in the house.
Ain't nothing happening here.
You done caught the best seat in the house. Now, I've been here a time. Hey, I come back here, you are. I'm the one that got it up here.
That, yeah.
It's my money maker right here. What's going on?
Fam, who you?
Nigga, you gotta go.
Nah, I've been waiting here already, man. I don't know who you are. This go ahead.
This is my money maker. You know how much money I made right
now?
Go
ahead with that, man.
This is what I do. Nah, you gotta relax.
Back up, man. Back up. You know this, man? Back up, brother. Back up. Please. You're a little too close.
Oh, you don't know me now, but that you said in my seat.
Nah.
Now you don't know me.
This ain't your seat, man. It's something I've been waiting on, man. I'm sitting here next, man, after him.
Hello, nice hot. We should be out here in the middle of the desert, about to turn up. We already know how we coming, man. Actually, how I'm coming, man. I'm coming trim.
Live young forever. Life, that's the new movement. Understand that. You hear me?